The president of the Philippine Amalgamated Supermarkets Association projects a decline in October's inflation rate. Association President Stephen Kua said cost of goods regularly sold in supermarkets were stable last month, with prices of select items also seen to drop. He also agreed with the Banco Central ng Pilipinas' 5.1 to 5.9% inflation forecast for